Fearless Hill.
Well, tomorrow's Resurrection Day and Easter. And I wanted to do this piece. This is a new piece for me, but it's something that we're all familiar with. And so I want to try it out on you guys.
All right. All right. Come on. Bring it to the lab, then.
All right, here we go. The Crucifixion by James Weldon Johnson. Jesus, my gentle Jesus, walking in the dark of the Garden of Gethsemane, saying to the three disciples, sorrows on my soul, even unto death, tarry ye here a little while and wait with me. Jesus, my sorrow in Jesus, praying in the depths of the Garden of Gethsemane, saying to the Father, Father, oh Father, this bitter cup, let it pass from me. Jesus, my burden, Jesus, the sweat like brows, sweat like drops of tears upon his brows, talking with his Father while the three disciples slept, saying, not my will, not my will, but thy will be done. Oh, look at black-hearted Judas, leading his mob, leading his crucifying mob. Oh God, why don't you strike him down? Why don't you strike him down before he plants his traitor's kiss on my Jesus' cheek? And they take my blameless Jesus, and they drag him to the governor, to the mighty governor, to the mighty Roman governor. Great Pilate seated in his hall, great Pilate seated in his judgment seat. In this man, I find no fault. I find no fault in him. And Pilate washed his hands. But they cried out, saying, crucify him, crucify him, crucify him. His blood be on our heads. And they beat my loving Jesus. They spit on my precious Jesus. And they dressed him up in a purple robe, and they put a crown of thorns on his head, and they pressed it down. Oh, they pressed it down. Jesus, up Golgotha's rugged road, I see my Jesus go. I see my Jesus sink beneath the load. I see my drooping Jesus sink. Then they laid hold on Simon. Black Simon, yes, Black Simon. And they put the cross on Simon, and Simon bore the cross on Calvary. On Calvary, they crucified my Jesus. They nailed him to the cruel tree, and the hammer rang through Jerusalem streets. The hammer rang through Jerusalem streets. And Jesus, my lamb-like Jesus, shivering as the nails go through his hands. Jesus, my lamb-like Jesus, shivering as the nails go through his feet. Jesus, my darling Jesus, groaning as the Roman spear plunged through his side. Oh, Jesus, my darling Jesus, groaning as the blood came splurting from his wound. Oh, look how they done my Jesus. Mary, weeping Mary, sees her poor little Jesus on the cross. Mary, weeping Mary, sees her sweet baby Jesus on the cruel cross hanging between two thieves. Jesus, my lonesome Jesus, called out to his Father once more, my God, why hast thou forsaken me? And he drooped his head and died. The veil of the temple was split in two. The midday sun refused to shine. The thunder rumbled and lightning rolled an unknown language in the sky. What a day, Lord, what a day, the day my blessed Jesus died. Oh, I tremble. Yes, I tremble. It causes me to tremble when I think about how Jesus died on the steeps of Calvary, how Jesus died for sinners like you and me. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.